devil. The Bible tells us that the wages of sin are death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. My voice is as loud as my megaphone. You wicked sinners are headed to hell on the installment plan. God has his mighty foot over you like a cockroach waiting ever for your last plea of disobedience, and he's going to squash you and kick you off into hell, including this lying Catholic back here that tells you that you can be a sinner, a homo, a lesbo, involved in all types of porno and all that thing, and still inherit the kingdom of God. But the Bible said that the workers of iniquity, God hates them. He hates the sin and the sinner. I said he hates the sin and the sinner. And if you got a pastor that tells you anything different than that, you will roast in the same hell with him. All these lies, people, the Bible says that all lies shall have their part in the lake of fire, the furnace of fire, the brimstone, which is the second death. That's where your head is, Jezebel, right to the abyss of hell, to burn you for eternity, while your flesh bubbles.
Shut him up. In fact, only hope. That's all you got is Jesus. You don't have nothing else right now. You might have all the money in the world.
First clean by the blood of Jesus. That's right. Talk about that blood he shed for you at that cross at Calvary's Hill.
I'm out here telling people they need to get saved today. You need to get saved right now, sir. Get that beer out of your hand. Get that drugs off your lips. Get saved. Or you're going to burn in hell.
Oh, Jesus, help them, Jesus.
I'm calling out to Jesus for every soul out here tonight. Oh, when you meet Jesus, it ain't going to be your best day. I'm telling you right now, sir. No, everybody's going to have a talk with Jesus someday. Yes, sir. Everybody's going to have a talk. Pull your pants up before you talk to me.
God's shaping you too.
Amen.
You're on God camera.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, y'all. Start the new year out with Jesus Christ out here.
Amen.
Amen.
We're going passion tomorrow.
Oh, praise the Lord, man. Just passion for Jesus.
Yep.
Spread the gospel message everywhere.
Tell people the truth now. Don't
Amen. Going to all the world and preach the gospel. So this we're down here New Year's
Eve.
New Year's Eve. Tell me your name.
My name is Barry, and I'm saved.
I led him to the Lord about 4 months ago, and then he's doing good right now.
Oh, yeah.
He was down on his luck. He was depressed. He was sorry. But now, really, you
know, look at him, man. He's sober-minded. Yeah. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
There ain't
praise the Lord.
There for
thank you, Barry.
Oh, no problem.
God bless you.
Let me take your picture there. There we go.
Say that the wages of sin are death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. My voice is as loud as my megaphone. You wicked sinners are headed to hell on the installment plan. He hates the sin and the sinner. I said he hates the sin and the sinner. And if you got a pastor that tells you anything different than that, you will roast in the same hell with him. The Bible said that all liars shall have their part in the lake of fire that burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. That's where you're headed to, Jezebel. Only Jesus Christ can save you from your sin. I said only Jesus Christ can save you from your sin. I tell you, friend, Jesus Christ is the only way. Jesus Christ is the only way. Jesus Christ is the only life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me is what he says.
Sir, no. All right, be completely honest. I'm asking. I'm trying
you haven't been honest since you stepped up to me.
It's a real truth.
I'm being honest. I'm trying to.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
I know what I'm talking about. I've been a Christian 23 years.
Okay.
I had hair on me, waist, my back. I got tattoos embedded on my flesh. My best friend rode the outlaw motorcycle gang. Your life is hinging on what you choose tonight. Your whole eternal life depends on the decision that you make for your life tonight.
Deliver me and gave me the power of deliverance.
He let me feel that power of deliverance that could take a man who had a filthy mouth, who had an ungodly lifestyle, who was bound with all types of things, and God liberated me. And the good news, friend, is he can do the very same thing for you.
Psalms 9. Chapter 9, verse number 17, it says, and the wicked shall be turned into hell, and all nations that forget God. That includes this great United States of America here. Amen. I'll tell you today, friend, the Bible said, be ye not deceived, God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. But he that soweth to the flesh shall of the flesh reap corruption. But he that soweth to the Spirit shall of the Spirit reap life everlasting. The Bible said, be ye not deceived. That God is not mocked.
The Bible teaches
for whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap.